And we're back to learning Inkscape, and this time I'm going to show you how to use color solarize to edit photos. There's another way to solarize photos in Inkscape. Under filters, in an earlier tutorial that I've made, I've shown you how to solarize under extensions, but this time filters, color, and solarize. Check the live preview and you can rotate the hue. So it's a different form of solarization. We can also moonarize it, kind of inverses the color palette. When you've got something that you like, just apply it. So this is now a very extreme edit, but you can use that. And for example, press Ctrl D to copy it and paste it on the original. And now you can go to Object, Fill and Stroke and play around with the opacity. And if we put the original next to it, you can see that you can create very interesting photo filters in seconds by using this solarization technique, and it looks very natural. And by the way, the stacking order doesn't really matter, so I can also put the original on top of the solarization and then decrease the opacity. It gives you somewhat of the same results. So if you want to edit photos in Inkscape, just try it out. It's a quick effect that you can use, and results, they look very good. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.